whatever is the case, I'm sure we're in for a treat. Oh, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Well, it's a friendly in theory, but we are expecting this to be fiercely contested.
Well, in games of this nature, as a player, Peter, you only want to work as hard as demanded. You don't want to have to go at it full pelt. But when the opposition is what it is, all of that kind of goes out the window. The challenge here will ask more of you, and so both teams will wish to give more than they take. It's one of those games, Peter, where if the opposition increase their effort, you have to follow it.
We have already started here. So, Jim, who do you identify as the key man in this fixture?
The exciting Ivan Perisic. Tall and rangy, but he has a deft touch and enough pace to move clear of attention. He's always looking to shift the ball onto that left foot too. He packs real power.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. Bastoni. Brozovic. Barrera. And here's Ibrahimovic. Barrera. And the counter is on. Dzeko. Damian. Oh, great ball! Calhanoglu. Big chance! Lingered over it, and the chance to counter had gone.
Look, if they're going to counter, it has to be pacier and much more decisive.
Pretty frantic start, a lot of front foot pressing. It's a loose ball, into Milan, can't seem to retain possession. Barrera, puts it into the middle. Back in once more. Well, that's a foul, which side of the line is that? And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Pressure stays on, it is a corner. Calhanoglu. It's come loose. Perisic has got himself a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Let's be lenient here. Yeah, he'll get too many more chances. Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order. And he's produced a beauty. Into Milan, put themselves into the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Looks to clip it forward. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. Just the talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Bastoni, intense a clearance, whipped it again.
Perisic.
Dzeko. Calhanoglu.
Stefan de Vrij.
Bastoni,
makes it over to the other flank.
Barella. And it's played forward. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Tonelli. Brozovic plays it forward. Calhanoglu. And it's Calhanoglu. Kessié goes looking.
Calhanoglu has made his impact already.
Perisic hits one! Sticks it away! And this is getting better and better.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Inter Milan get themselves a two-goal cushion.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Jack cuts it out. And it's been given away. He's got away with one there.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective.
Just brushed off the ball there. Upfield, Skriniar positions himself well and cuts it out. Now, chance to break. Barella,
Stefan de Vrij.
It's a decent ball. Tonelli gets it back.
Perisic has
set up one goal so far. Brahim Diaz.
Perisic was not to be moved.
Perisic very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest.
Job
as well to read it and intercepts.
Well, the moment.
The whistle goes for half time. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Here we go again.
this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done. But that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
Martinez. Had it off the post. That's a half-decent try.
I think his face smacks of disbelief as opposed to disappointment. He thought he was about to score.
Calabi.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Bastoni.
Çalhanoğlu.
Bastoni.
Barella. Frey tries to get it forward quickly.
Tomori.
Kessier.
Kjaer.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Barella. And it's Damian.
Dzeko.
Damian provides an outlet.
It's well blocked and back out it comes.
Çalhanoğlu.
I think they've got to make a statement now.
Has a hit! He's done very well to get to that.
Dzeko is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Final checks on the touchline.
A change about to occur.
Can get
Barella!
And out to safety.
That will be a throw in.
Kjaer.
Kjaer drives it forward.
That's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Milan get themselves back into contention.
I think they can sense a comeback here and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Rebic.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Brozovic. Damian.
Well, the omens aren't looking favourable for them because they're chasing the ball too much.
Tomori. Calabi.
Forward it goes. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
This is exactly the approach they have to take now.
Hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Rebic! An absolute thunderbolt! A finish of true class! AC Milan are all square!
the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's a clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight. Substitution.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Hoists it forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Inter merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Chance! He's there, and he can get that clear. Now the breakaway. And that has been cleared. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Barella. And it's Damian.
A real chance if he can get through. In there, it's a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. And it's played forward. Ibrahimovic sprints it towards the left. It's got Rebic!
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Another change here.
Yeah, it was pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Milan complete their comeback, and now they only need to hold out for a few minutes.
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should...
That is it. The referee has seen enough. Milan have done it in dramatic fashion. A massive test of character, and they passed it with flying colours. A truly outstanding comeback by any measure. Thoughts on what we've just seen?
Milan made their intentions clear that...